Thank you. Okay, just a really quick announcement. So if you can just stay standing still, it'll be great. I'm gonna ask Mommy to hold on the pink bag for our offering, and then we're gonna continue to sing this song, I think, while we're giving our offering. Pastor, I will.
Father God, we thank you so much for all the blessing, and then now we're gonna give the offering. We claim we believe in you. We know that you are the only one who will bless us. That's why we're gonna give the best for you in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
As usual, every Sunday we're gonna meet here. Only today at 4 p.m. Next week it'll be back again at 11:30 a.m. Okay? Let us continue to sing What a Powerful Name.
What a powerful name it is. What a powerful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King.
What a powerful name.
What a powerful name it is. Nothing can stand against. What a powerful name it is.
Turning back, no turning.
And so as we get into this Holy Communion, let us be reminded again that it is not by might nor by power, but by the Spirit of God that we can be standing here today. It's because of His grace. It's because of His love that we are standing in this place today, celebrating His goodness, taking place in this Holy Communion. So as we do this, let us really do this in remembrance of Him, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. As I ask one by one for you to come to the front and get the element of the Holy Communion, let us continue to be in prayer and be preparing each and every one of us. I'm going to ask one by one from the front left to come and get the element, and then you go back to your seat and get ready to do it together. Wait until everybody gets back to the seat, starting with Brother John.
With the same manner, on the same night, Jesus raised the cup,
the cup of wine representing his blood that was shed on the cross for each and every one of us, so that you and me can stand together in this place celebrating his goodness. Let us also take this in remembrance of him, in the name of Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. Jesus, we pray. Everybody say, Amen. Please be seated. Remain in the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah.